Sim Jones, freaky seeky, half a dash, killer, y'all niggas dreamed it, I've seen it, body warm, heart anemic.
Hey, what's up, this Trix again, and today I'm going to show you how to do that Zoom sound effect that you just seen. It's real easy and simple, so let's get started. Alright, as you can see, I got my clip ready, the same as the last tutorial. It's going to be real quick and easy, and you just taking out the deagle and shooting. Have a little motion effect on it, but if you want a tutorial, I'll show you how to do that later. Alright, when you get your clip, you'll have the gun sound, and all you need to do to get that zoom sound effect is copy it and paste it behind the clip, behind the sound. Right click it, hit reverse, make it a little faster by holding control plus you click and drag it forward. Right click, go to properties, hold on. Right click, go to properties, make sure it's locked to stretch. And when you get there, you want to put the gain on to zero to make it come out of nowhere. I'll right click and put it right here, and it should sound like this. Real easy, simple, and very useful. And let's see that again. Real easy. If you don't have this deagle sound, I'll have it in the description. So remember to subscribe and good luck editing. See you later. Peace. Increase my fame, that's why I kill a smash hoes. You'll get sideswiped. Look at my life. First movie ever murked out.